EA Sports. It's in the game.
McDonald, Ruthless Robbie Lawler for the UFC. Welterweight Championship of the World.
Robbie Lawler is a man on a mission right now, and he's very motivated to defend his title for the first time. This is really do or die time.
I'm not less hungry now that I have a title. If anything, I'm more hungry. I'm ready to fight. I'm a fighter. This is who I am.
Lawler, McDonald. For the belt.
All right, are you ready? You ready? Let's go, guys, fight.
Here we go!
So far, Robbie, laying back and very patient.
Beautiful shot. Look at that sprawl by Lawler. Oh, hard left hand by Robbie. They're opening up.
Get in this face, Rob. Close the gap with the 1-2.
Oh, nice combination.
And again.
That was that 1-2 by Robbie.
Roy's busted up a bit, Joe.
Well, clearly from the second round, it's been Robbie Lawler doing the most damage.
Oh, Robbie staggered by
that
kick.
He turned.
Again with the head kick.
Robbie's in big trouble, Mike.
McDonald pouring it on. Robbie looking to survive.
Wow. Robbie Lawler, he's badly hurt. This is a wild fight.
Championship rounds.
There's that head kick again. That front kick, what a combination. Fight.
Rory's just picking him apart from here.
Wow.
How good is this? Stare down Rory, Joe. Rory was going nowhere.
We listen in the Lawler's corner.
Robbie, listen to me, man. Look. Robbie, you need to focus. He's up 3-1. He is busted up. He is ready to quit.
There's a lot of anxiety in the corner of the champion, Mike. And he may very well have to finish to retain his title.
Fifth and final round.
Ready? Ready?
5 minutes remain. Welterweight belt on the line, and what a title fight we have had tonight. Who will leave with the belt? Lawler and McDonald back and forth, willing to stand and trade. It looked like we might have a new champion in round number 4. By far, the best round for Rory McDonald. And ruthless Robbie Lawler, Joe, we've been watching him for over a decade.
Robbie is showing patience in this fight, Mike. We're seeing a thinking Robbie Lawler. We're seeing a guy who's still growing and learning.
I mean, Robbie even said the other day, Joe, that he's grown as a fighter in the last 7 months.
Well, they say that about a guy who becomes a champion. When the guy becomes a champion, his confidence grows. And you saw that from Robbie as he's standing there being introduced. He was loving it.
Yeah.
He's enjoying
Absolutely.
It. Much more animated than we've seen from him in the past.
I don't think he's ever looked better. Footwork outstanding. Precise with the jab. Scoring with combinations. What a title fight.
He's hurt. He's hurt.
Rory feels it. Big shots! Joe, he's hurt.
High kick!
My!
He hurt him! Nasty combinations here.
Caught him with a big right hand.
Boy, he is swinging for the fences.
Oh, here's big head kick again, Joe.
Oh, jumping knee!
Throws to finish, Joe.
Vicious left hand.
Swings with the left.
Joey just missed with that overhand.
There's a There's a lot of blood. Yeah, it's pouring out of Rory's nose. Very good job of timing these punches.
Great left by Lawler.
All right, don't waste your energy. Stay relaxed. Set it up.
Under 3 minutes remains in this fight.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Man, he's mixing it up.
Very good overhand. Those are really starting to do some damage. He misses with the left hook. McDonald with a quick switch kick to the body.
And he's looking for that left. Nary swung with a haymaker.
Flying knee! Stop backing straight up!
Wow, that's a big left hand.
Over the top!
Oh, big head kick from Rory.
Nice knee.
Oh,
beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Hard straight punch. Nasty kick to the body by Rory McDonald.
Over the top, swing and a miss. Looking for another one of those big right hands.
Robbie Lawler remains the welterweight champion.
Wow. What a fight. What a fight. And what a decisive ending for Robbie Lawler in a fight where he was really pushed. Really pushed to the limit, on the brink of losing his title. Came back and stopped Rory McDonald in the final round. Amazing.
And here's a different angle on it.
Declared the winner. And still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world.